It's called Shaolin Catcher. What do you think of the actual combat?